Greetings, hello, and welcome back to some more Chimera Squad.
Sacred Coil doesn't like being called out on their crap, especially on the radio. This station has repeatedly attacked their bonded stare broadcasts.
Good. Sacred Coil's broadcasts are reheated Advent propaganda.
We are on a mission to rescue the DJ who's attacking them on the air here. So what do we have? I already see some red here, only green here, so maybe we just go for this. Everybody gets 25 aim. Or last unit an extra action point. You know, that sounds like my kind of approach. I think the only downside is, if we use this here, since we have free encounters, if there's like a breaching charge required on the subsequent encounter, we don't have it anymore. I'm sure we'll be fine.
Watch and learn.
Yeah. Guy sitting up top. Crusaded Mac and that guy up top. Guy up top. Seem to be a guy down below. I think we just shoot, you know, shoot the mech a little bit, at least once to shred him. And then maybe a second time to kill him. That's a good entry. Okay, what do we have? Commando, Andromedon, and Free Chrysalids. Andromedon sitting all the way in the back. I mean, the we know Commandos kind of like to just like run around and throw smoke grenades. Andromedon is super far away. Actually, everybody is super far away. I don't think it can come close enough to throw its nasty acid bomb at us. Man, I think this is like the one of the largest maps we've seen for this game so far. Clear the docks, locate the VIP. So it's just clear the docks, huh? Okay. I think we can take a shot at that lid there. It's not a great shot. Alternatively, we just prep. It's us there. Chrysalid number 5 is the one in the back. Yeah, you know, let's just prep.
Covering the distance.
Okay. Are we really gonna stand there out in the open and shoot? Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah. That. Alright, that makes... fair enough. And you're gonna acid us. Yeah, that's great. Untouchable is still holding from killing the guy up top here, the Guardian. Why are we always taking cover behind explosive barrels? That seems like it's a bad long-term strategy. Okay, so we can't move away from this without setting ourselves on acid. Fair enough.
Reloading.
This it kind of looks so dumb that like part of the shotgun shot animation is this click lag, right? And then she does it again for the reload. What if we prep here? Puts us after this guy. But it puts her immediately in front of terminal so I can move her out and then heal the acid. It's probably not a bad idea. you're moving next here. Yeah, let's, you know, dream search, bash, and then shoot. Also, since we have a dream search active, let's
on the edge.
Get on the edge.
Pumped up. Who wants some?
Sure, go for the full five. To get to the high ground here? No, I think we're gonna try to take down that chrysalid over there. Which I thought the game was telling me I had line of sight to here. Apparently I didn't, okay. So we just shoot at you then. Fairly unlikely with a shot that does 5 to 6.
Think fast!
Alright, here's something I always wanted to try. You get acid burn, but I can heal you. So, run and gun gives me an attack action, an additional one, right? What if I activate it, but then don't move and shoot, but instead just stand still and shoot, and you can't see the chrysalid anyway. I was wondering, because of the grip that I have, if I can just shoot twice now. Yeah, I don't care about attacking the chrysalid, I'm just gonna test my theory here. Yeah, and that... was that... do I have hair trigger on this weapon? I don't think so. No. Why do I have a full action still remaining? Don't think too hard about it. Just shoot.
Reload it.
Let's get your insides back inside.
Let's get rid of that acid.
Good thinking.
I wouldn't mind if the combat took a little bit longer so I could also heal blue blood on myself, but you know, it's fine.
Wait for it. Now!
Alright, I can do that now. Completely forgot that I can carry now.
Almost dry.
That's not very a nice thing to do. Not at all. Looks like I can't get a shot on you. Although I don't trust the target preview at all. Targets.
Make way.
Watch your flanks.
Yeah. Okay. I have a target from here. That's not gonna be a good time for that civilian there. exit.
I need a better angle.
Wait. So, yeah, okay. For him, every reload is a free reload, right?
Changing position.
So it's gonna spawn small chrysalids if I don't kill it. That means the combat will take a little bit longer, which gives me time to heal up. So maybe I'm just gonna let it happen. Allows the cooldowns to refresh. Oh no, they get an immediate action.
Wow!
That's what you get for hanging out at the docks in the middle of the night. A citywide crisis situation. Yeah, I also don't want to use my free reload at the moment, so... it'll be fine, it'll be fine. I prefer if you don't hit Godmother. That, now that cooldown is ticking.
He'll be fine.
Much obliged.
So far, so good, and totally without any civilian casualties.
Wow, Sacred Coil aren't holding back. You must really hate this DJ.
For what? Crappy song selection?
Quick scan or delayed scan? Think we're gonna take the quick scan, since Axel can shrug it off. On the other hand, we're still sitting at max rage here, right? Max rager. Maybe we go through this side just because we have more enemies and we can hopefully panic a few of them.
Follow me!
See that turret? It's totally gonna panic. Alright, what's here? Commando. Another Andromedon. And an android. Okay, we can lance a shot. I think let's start dealing damage to the Andromedon. Does the Lancer pistol shred? Yes, it does. Okay, cool. And deal more damage. Okay, it's fully shredded. Nobody panicked. Great plan. Okay, so that android is moving next, but it also hunkered down. I think I'm going for the punch here.
Kraken skulls.
Alright. You bonk your head and probably take a shot at terminal. A shot, 61. Who's that, by the way? Did I even check? Two guardians, purifier, another android. Okay. It's all fine. It's 77 to crit. Seems to be like, well, we can probably get it to 25, so 78 then. The problem is crits in Chimera Squad
Reloaded.
Work slightly differently than you might be used to crits from XCOM 2. Just like it's less max damage than you'd normally expect. Also have some timed objective. Collect the evidence in here. Yeah, we can do that next turn, I think.
Approaching position.
Are you gonna miss me? Oh, yeah. An extra action over there. The purifier and that android can still move. Well, purifier we can probably what's it called? Pin down so that he doesn't get an action.
Moving and shooting.
All right, I'm a little bit close. If I get the kill here, I forgot that they explode in 2 tiles already. Oops. I mean, we have to be extremely lucky to get the kill here anyway. So I might as well take that shot. Then blow it up. Or I can pin down that android. After Godmother's turn. Right. Why would it, like, if you're hovering over, put them back in? That's kind of weird. So then she can move out of the way. I think that's the right play.
Yeah. Approaching position.
Why would you throw that at me? At us. Yeah. Do we use team up in order to not have both of them affected? Probably. Yeah, let's get Terminal out of there. that's the guy who made the shields, so we can might as well like shoot him a little bit.
Crap, I have to move!
Yeah, you do have to move. That's not wrong about that. Wait, I see an exploding barrel here the whole time. Oh, that's okay, that's the grenade. It's not a barrel at all. I don't remember that I have that. Do I not also have another with like chain shot? No weapon. Don't think I saw that the last time in the armory. Alright, let's just move over here. Come on, he's already had enough.
Fire's coming my way.
Okay, that's actually looking a little bit scary. I think we're still gonna shoot somebody and then hunker down. Could you not?
On fire.
Yeah, so untouchable, it said, but that was a freaking lie. Fire touched her more than enough. You know, let's just actually use that.
Stop wiggling, you're caught.
Okay, it removes your shields and probably also makes that guy do shields on his next action.
Gremlin on the way.
Okay, Bluebird's still healed up a little bit. I think my problem is kind of that I'm not paying enough attention to purifiers because there's such a non-threat in War of the Chosen. And they're actually quite scary here.
Fire's coming my way.
Oh, you're still in fire? Spoiler. Oh.
Fire sprinting my way.
I think that was his last bullet in the magazine. Alright, you know what, for now I think I'll just
shifting.
Move away and hunker down, get the fire out.
In that position.
You're gonna try to no, you just got away, huh? Blue blood is moving again. Burning again, rather. Could you, like, not burn for 2 seconds? If I prep, I move after him. I kind of wanna capture him. Let's do it like this then. How much damage am I gonna do? Am Unless I get a max damage crit, he should survive that. So. Push you a little bit.
You're supposed to stay down.
Need a little help?
Heal you a little bit.
See? Teamwork. It's not hard.
And then Godmother can do the rest here. If she can reach that. Should be fine. I have no doubt whatsoever that that's gonna work. Yeah, there we go.
Hostile subdued.
Our VIP is in the building, along with an impressive amount of Sacred Coil flunkies.
DJ VIP in the house. Until we escort him out of the house.
Oh, terminal. Okay, mobility, defense, stun. Yeah, no, I think we're going for the good old everybody together. Give me a holo scanner. What can you do? Sure, give me a med patch. And give me a refresh.
Keep behind me.
All the healing. What's happening here? Commando? Guardian, aggressive android, and another commando. Line 61 is kind of bad, but I really wanted that. Yes, exactly. I think we Lancer finish off the android there, hopefully. And normal finish off that guy. Yeah, come down here, come a little bit closer. Thank you very much.
Knew XCOM would come for me. Didn't see it going down like this.
Holy crap, that's Floyd Tesseract.
The conspiracy theorist?
Oh, they aren't theories.
Mr. Tesseract, we need to get you out of there.
I know the drill. I devised the drill. Head down, follow orders, keep living. Old habits die hard.
Now, I don't want to, alarm you too much, Mr. Tesseract, but there's an Andromeda on in your room and two turrets and a purifier breathing down your neck. Might have been an idea to actually use the other entry points, yeah? Right, so obviously we need to internal search to get up there. And we need to smash that guardian up here. I hope that you don't go berserk. Fantastic. Alright, that's good. And let's make some dynamic entry here. Can I hit the tile? Yeah, it works.
Plasma out!
Alright, who's acting here anyway? The commando down below, and then this guardian, and then the Andromedan. Alright, we'll see about that. I don't think the guardian will act. Just saying. Whee! Alright, I don't have that this time. Alright, that's cool. No, that's fine.
On the move.
Watch your angles.
Changing it up.
So, yeah, sure, that commander down there will do something. Don't really care about him. I think we're just gonna keep bombing that turret. Might have been unnecessary. But I really want to make sure I get the kill here for the untouchable stuff.
Reloaded.
I didn't realize I had a shot on you. Alright, let's try that again. So if I run and gun,
clearing a path,
and then just do this.
Reloaded.
And I still have a movement action available. Cool, 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 cool. Want to get away from Axiom? Just so that we don't get poison bombed here by the Andromedon. Now I'm just gonna move up here somewhere. I'm untouchable right now. Oh, there's a turret and a guy. Kinda wanna bait a shot from this guy. Just like that. Be there. That's 88. Maybe. Yeah. I'm gonna move throw the grenade here. Don't worry, Mr. Tesseract, we're professional grenade throwers.
Plasma out.
Come on, XCOM. Okay, because he no longer has cover, he's no longer leaning out of the cover, and I only don't see that spot, I only saw that spot. Okay, so I don't have a shot to purify anymore. That's unfortunate. I guess we kill the turret then. We've got overtime. It's all good. That might not take him out. But then Terminal is able to move. Nah. I'm not gonna go for an early VIP rescue here, because they're just entry reinforcements.
Reloading.
Low on ammo.
Any chance I can get a flank on the Andromedon? No. that's not happening. I can parry you now. But I didn't get the counterattack. So now Blueblood also doesn't see the Andromedon anymore. Ah, Blueblood. Why you have to go and do that to me? Is all the way back down there. But reinforcements are also coming fairly late here. Yeah. Actually give Godmother a team up, but just really to move her back, and we're gonna take the kill shot with Gemini. Because we have Trank rounds, and we're just gonna tranquilize the Andromedon shell. That button there.
Almost dry.
Make the robot unconscious. Don't question it. That's how robots work. Okay, we've got some enemies would come in here. Do I care about that? Probably not that much.
Feel the fire covered.
Don't get twitchy.
One of the few situations where I think, oh, you know, if I had CCS, now it would have been useful. You know, I'm just gonna take some prisoners while I'm up here. Because I still have this there, little toy. Means I can also shoot you.
Reloading.
And run for the hills.
Road flash.
Enjoy your free flash grenade. Should make it a habit to not double move in these situations, but rather blue move and then trap. Gives you much better chances. Like puts you in the up and then you get more mobility afterwards. Since the second move, the yellow move, is just like half your normal distance. So it's usually not super worth it, I would say.
If they move, I'll shoot.
Cover the zone.
Guy all the way in the back is gonna move before Terminal moves. Other than that, everybody else moves late here. So I can like take a one for the album.
Reloaded. cover me.
Don't worry, guys. They can't get away if I shield us. How is that helping?
On the run.
Due to 2 civilian casualties, there's a 35% chance that unrest will rise in the mission's district. That would be unfortunate. How's that calculated? 2 civilians, 35% chance? 17.5 per civilian? That seems like a weird number. Get the 5 captures. Floyd Tesseract was right. Okay, we've got that project complete. Apparently, unrest did not go up. Alright, so all good. What is IFC anyway? International Food Corporation, Intergalactic Fashion Conglomerate. I'll tell you what it really stands for, the Invisible Floater Conspiracy. If I wonder what happened to these vertical takeoff and murder machines, you had the Elders turn all the floaters into Archons? Sure, some. But the rest are still pulling strings we won't see until it's too late. Your eyes on the skies. Yeah, they were constantly out of Lana's sight, the floaters, shooting you while you couldn't shoot back at them.
Good work shutting down Sacred Coil's genetic testing program. City 31 can sleep safer tonight.
Take down Sacred Coil. We located Sacred Coil's cathedral. They aren't hiding anymore. We need to shut it down.
Heads
Does
up.
That mean?
The city council is calling an emergency session. Confidence in 31PD is at an all-time low. You can blame Sacred Coil for that. I think we're all right, but if there's any blowback, I'll let you know. We located Sacred Coil's cathedral. It's literally underground, drawing an immense amount of power from the city's grid. They aren't hiding anymore. Whatever they're powering up, we need to shut it down.
Alright, take down Sacred Coil. I think that's the last mission, at least of this storyline. I can't believe it's probably going to be the same. Oh, no, they also weren't responsible for killing the mayor, and it was someone completely else. And then we have some follow-up missions after that. But I'm wondering, since it's not listed as a critical mission, if we want to do something else in between quickly. So first question is, what do we have here? Ah, it's, okay, blue screen rounds. We're gonna take that mission. Or do we want a regular frag grenade? No, I think blue screen rounds. We can also do, yeah, let's begin that. So let me quickly check here. So we are gonna quarantine the old town. Get anything if we do a mission here? Completing situations. I don't care. Increased response level, 2 encounters. So there was an interesting comment, by the way, that said, you know what, you have a spider here, why don't you give him like at least some leftover equipment, like if they come into play? Like, yeah. Hazmat sealing on the android. That's immune to everything anyway. Okay, so I can't give him hazmat region because he can't heal, but I can give him hazmat sealing. I guess acid would still apply here. Yeah, some bubble weave. And then an autoloader and a scope. 121 nanometers. I don't know how this is happening. And short tracer rounds. Okay, but now for real. The real team here. Still wondering if I want to use those dragon rounds. Yeah, I think we leave everything as it is right now. And since the mission afterwards is gonna be the takedown Sacred Call, we're gonna put this one into this episode. Might be a little bit of a longer episode. Might not have a second episode today then, but also don't want to have an episode just with a double mission there.
Device located. Destroy that target.
Will do, will do. Okay. Let's actually have Terminal in here and have her target analyze stuff. Last unit gets plus 3 damage. Yeah, that seems good.
Follow me.
Hello. Who's here? Guardian, Cobra, and a Necromancer. Okay. I'm just gonna shoot you for now. Right, successful shots done. Make sure, first of all, sure everything is done. And then with plus 3 damage, yeah, I'm still gonna just take the best shot. Oh, that's a Ronin there. I can see, yeah. Okay, Necromancer, Ronin, Hitman, Gibbet, Purifier, Cobra. And he's next to a. So, someone was saying also these icons kind of show you what it is you're exploding. So I think this is really just a smoke barrel, not a fire barrel. So that being said, I think we're gonna do our typical thing, what we do with Ronins, which is just kill them before they can take any actions. If I ever explain why I do that in this order, I do want to have control over the second action, so I don't want him to rage berserk after the initial running in there and punching somebody. So that's why I psych up after this. Now that he's in here, I want the full chance to have shrug it off and all that other stuff. Now I'm gonna use some of my cooldowns here on the first encounter, because why not? Also because screw that Ronin with a rusty fork.
Salvaging.
I just like that salvaging voice line. That sounds so right and so wrong at the same time. Alright. Who's that? Can't they, like, Next time bring a Mistman or something like that. Purifier on the left. Don't like the sound of that. In XCOM 2, these are exploding barrels. It's just not right that they are like that. I can't target that.
Target weapon in play.
Right. So the Psy Zombie would act next. Do I care about that? Because I can just parry that. I think, yeah, I don't care about this. I'll just focus on the purifier. That was a really good crit. Also means probably we now have a hair trigger. Okay, I'm not gonna use lightning hands then. Damage on that parry. Seems pretty good.
Arrested the target.
No one ammo.
Are you also on Overwatch? Okay, let's get some high ground for some good shots. And just pin him down. Oh, you know, just missed that 70 at 92. At this point, I'm wondering if I want a cooperation here. Right, you know what? Yes, I want. Get the power, clear the fragment. So there's nothing timer related.
You knock him down.
So I can like. The turret is in a position where it can't hurt us at all, so we can take all the time in the world to get cooldowns back. And you actually don't have ammo for this. I guess it's fine.
Weapon full.
On the run!
On the move! Target weapon in sight!
Yeah, you're not having much luck with that. I'm actually wondering if I want to keep that kill for Terminal. Just for the disable for the capture.
Shifting.
Make way.
Well, it's gonna be a bit of a tricky shot, but no pressure. You're just standing out in the open. Okay. It was showing that I had line of sight to the turret from there, unless I completely misread that again. Wouldn't be the first time. It's fine. Okay, here on the other hand, I probably also don't. Now, I think the problem is nobody currently has line of sight to him, right? And that's why the target preview, where you normally see like the little targeting icon, doesn't show me anything. So here's the targeting icon tells me you have line of sight from here. Target preview is not telling me anything. Who do I believe? Also, it's telling me I'd be flanked here. That means he has line of sight on me. I should have line of sight on him.
Moving. Eyes open.
Come on. And now I moved myself in such a way that I can't even like circle this one around without hitting Godmother. Yeah, I guess if the turret wants to take a shot, he can take a shot. No, just read your Overwatch. Cool beans. Least threatening enemy of the game so far. Okay, last unit gets Overwatch. I think we take our standard approach with Holo Scanner, with Blue Blood, and then Terminal gets Guardian Overwatch. Seems pretty good.
Keep behind me.
Throwing grenade.
Hi. Oh god, you're so screwed. I think I'm standing there. It's like. What? No crit? Can't express how disappointed I am. Through the window, through the wall. Now, you haven't even started yet, and you're already with the shields here.
Target spotted. Disassemble that thing.
Disassemble that thing. Yeah, that's one way to put it. Okay. Oh, are you talking about this thing, or I was going to disassemble that thing there? Right. I think. Yeah, I probably want to destroy. I don't even know which cover I want to destroy. I want to destroy all the cover. Let's take this first. And don't mind me. I didn't destroy his cover. Okay. I'm gonna focus on the Ronin here again. I do have the whole thing where I can take two shots, right? You also have a something grip. I seem to remember that. For good measure though, let's give you guys one of these.
Not so fast.
Right. Team you up, you're not done yet over there. And time.
Throwing plasma.
What kind of guy is that even? House betting. It's a bomber, yeah. Why am I doing this?
Changing position. Never stop moving.
Action number one. Action number two. Did I miscount? Ah, because it wasn't a standard shot. Yeah, yeah, no, that's fine. In that case, well, this is awkward. I guess we're just gonna do this then.
Subdue the target.
Don't worry, Mr. Bomber, we'll be right with you. We intend to service all our customers as soon as possible.
Hostile subdued.
That's more where that came from. Guess you can try. Now, we still have grenades, so that's always fun. It just looks like this cover there is indestructible.
Plasma out!
I was just thinking if I want to face off here. Also, you know what? I'm just gonna ignore the necromancer and hope the Gemini can finish him off for capture again and start doing damage to the to that thing. Gemini cannot finish him off, okay. And Gemini also can't use cooperation. No, yeah, of course you can finish him off. So we can mortal induce.
Go! Go now!
That's one way to get a capture. Flawless. Let's see if blue screen rounds are just as balanced as they are in the regular game.
Hey, Blue Blood, can you help me train? I need to test an adjustment on my shield.
Of course. What are we doing?
So, I need you to shoot me.
No, man, I'm not gonna shoot you.
It's the only way to field test my shield.
Cherub, we have ballistic mannequins for this exact purpose.
We do?
Yeah, let's get one set up.
Thanks, Blue Blood. Don't know what I'd do without you on the team.
Probably get shot in the face.
Probably. What was I going to say? Right, armory. Like, just out of interest. No doubt. Ruskin rounds. Plus 5 extra damage against robotic enemies. Alright. So, other than that, You've got your Mind Lash now, you've got your High Impact. Let me actually check now if everybody has trained everything. No, far from it. You were still missing mobility and you have a dodge at the moment. Everybody on the APC should have everything, alright. It's not sure Torque does that everything. No, okay, so it's really just stuff here. Alright. Now it's still not telling me, oh, you have to do it now. But there's really no reason. I mean, unless we just wanna, like, delay it one more day to see if we get another black market kind of thing, see if we can buy anything fancy. Get some more intel, get close to getting level 3 field teams everywhere. Also, one thing I probably have to decide is, like, what is gonna be my endgame squad, which is the squad that's gonna do all the missions as long as they're available. And well, it's kind of probably obvious it's the squad that's currently here. I think this is like the most solid squad. The one position I'm not 100% sure about is actually Terminal. And then again, on that first mission today, with starting in the explosive barrels, having that remote healing is super nice. The alternative would have been for me good old Cherub here, just because we haven't seen that thing here in action yet, the supercharge. But I feel like outside of supercharge, I mean, shields are nice, but nah, the weapon is better. And this is a lot of damage potential. So I'm probably gonna give blue screen rounds to Blue Blood. I'm gonna throw Zephyr in here. Just for completeness. To have everything trained up. And yeah, I'm gonna delay it one more day here. But that also means we're not gonna spend intel if the idea is to wait out for the scavenger market. Alright, so let's just do this here. Again, for city anarchy reasons. Okay, and now it's marked as a critical mission, alright. And no, we do not have the market. I should just keep track of that. Ah, so we can still upgrade androids but even more. Alright, interesting. Alright, I think before we do that, I'm gonna spend the upgrade here. Reduce the district unrest here. It's still a critical. Now it's no longer marked. No, it's still marked as a critical mission. Alright, time to take down Sacred Coil. Let's see, we do have the lightning reflex guys, we do have guarded enemies. One or more agents is idle, yeah, that's... Don't want to start another covert action. It's fine. So, ammo, right? Blue Blood gets the blue screen rounds. And then for me it's a question of over here, if we want to replace this thing. I kind of like both of these. Yeah, I think it's okay. There's an argument to be made to say, okay, it's the very last mission, at least so far here. Forget about trank rounds. It's not about capturing enemies anymore, it's about killing. So yeah, you know what, for this encounter, forget the trank rounds, take the dragon rounds. If I make items available, didn't we have the other epic SMG with chain shot? Do I want to think too hard about this? I don't think so. Alright, Godmother, Terminal, Blue Blood, Axiom, and of course Spider, heading out to take down Sacred Coil in the next episode. Thanks for watching, I'll see you next time.